cash they would have spent on a video to a charity that strives to create a world free from poverty. I'm gonna see ya, I'm gonna be-